And now, famous quotes with Quotation Lad.
Episode 7. You talking to me?
Hi there, I'm Quotation Lad and this is Famous Quotes. This series is here to inform you about certain quotes from popular culture and from where they come from. I'm going the extra mile today. It's a good thing that I'm not a taxi driver or I'd lose my job. Among many memorable roles played by Robert De Niro, and one that has become a pop culture staple, is that of the mentally unstable cab driver, Travis Bickle. The image of Bickle standing alone in his apartment drawing a gun resonates with movie buffs, and the words which he spoke still are among the most remembered in film history. That is, "Are you talking to me?" from the movie Taxi Driver.
Than you. So are you coming, you fucking shit heel? I'm standing here. You make the move. You make the move. It's your move. Don't try it, you. You talking to me? You talking to me? You talking to me? Well, then who the hell else are you talking to? You talking to me? Well, I'm the only one here. Who the fuck do you think you're talking to? Oh, yeah? Huh? Okay.
The dialogue in Taxi Driver is somewhat improvised. The most memorable piece of dialogue in the film is an improvisation, the "Are you talking to me?" part. In the script, Travis speaks to himself in the mirror. Robert De Niro asked the director what he would say, and he said, "Well, he's just a little kid playing with guns and acting tough." So De Niro used this as a joke that an underground comedian had been using at the same time as the basis for his line. The moment has been repeated countless times since the movie opened in 1976. It has been referenced in many other movies and TV shows ever since, such as Quantum Leap, Back to the Future 3, The Lion King, and The Genie, and Aladdin does his own spin on it.
Find a way out of here. Excuse me? Are you looking at me? Did you rub my lamp? Did you wake me up? Did you bring me here? And all of a sudden you're walking out on me? I don't think so. Not right now. You're getting your wishes, so sit down!
It is possibly the most identifiable image from the 1976 movie, and Robert De Niro earned an Academy Award nomination for Best Actor in a Leading Role. So, let's try this out on some unsuspecting fool.
Taxi! Taxi! Oh, I have a meeting to get to, so let's hustle! Come on!
You talking to me? Who else are you talking to? You talking to me? Well, I'm the only one here.
Yes, I'm talking to... So this is where you've been, Roy. Cat was wondering where you got to.
Did you know half of all car accidents happen within a mile of your house? So I moved.
Fascinating!
So.